And now let's welcome Dmitry Suhovsky. This will be our co-main event for the IBF Light Heavyweight International title. He is a professional member of the team, one loss, by way of not Cornelius.
One hundred seventy-four pounds.
And now let's welcome his opponent to the scale. He has a professional record of 18 wins, 1 loss, 13 wins coming by way of knockout. From Barnaul, Russia, let's welcome Dmitry Suhovsky. Also 174 pounds.
What?
Again, this is the co-featured bout for the IBF Light Heavyweight International title.
There we go.
Beautiful. Yeah!
Now let's welcome to the scale. This fighter is 54 wins, 9 defeats, 1 draw, 32 of his wins coming by way of knockout. Former two-time world champion from Monroe, Michigan, the Bronco Superman McKart.
That's 156 pounds.
And now let's welcome the opponent, former two-time WBA super middleweight champion and former IBO middleweight champion, 43-4 with 25 knockouts from Sydney, New South Wales, Australia, Anthony the Man Mundine. 156 pounds. Again, ladies and gentlemen, this will be the IBF North American middleweight title.
Superman, the man's got the kryptonite, bro.
Woo!
Got the kryptonite, bro.
Thank you.
Very good, lucky.
One hundred thirty-six pounds. And now let's welcome his opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, also making his pro debut, Chico McQueen.
Down. After this one.
Let's welcome Pedro Martinez to the scale from Las Vegas, Nevada.
£122.
£126. Let's welcome Aha Muhammad Ali. Again, 12-0 with 11 knockouts. 241 pounds.
Face off.